You don't have the answers. Life's a test, but you don't have the answer. George Bush don't like my clip. They don't want
unity,
to see it,
family, cohesiveness is what inspires me.
Down, 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 down. Pick it up when it all falls down. Down, 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 down. Pick it up when it all falls. Got an attitude like Kanye.
Before Finally Famous, you know, came to fruition, I knew Sean through a mutual friend. I met him in the 10th grade, and you know, I was a producer then, so that's what I did. I made his beats.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I made beats for him and, you know, the other friend. I actually talked about this in a song. I'm not gonna tell too much about it, but let's just say it ended me in handcuffs. Me and a rapper friend of mine in handcuffs.
Yeah.
But I don't have a record, so.
Record's clean.
Record's clean.
That's how it should be, bro. Yeah,
I didn't go through any legal or nothing, but. You know, people, as you might know, probably the furs, the gator shoes. You know what I'm saying? Pimped out ass suits, you know. Gold and shit like that, you know, so that's always been a part of our culture, but, you know, now it's changing. It's becoming real international friendly, just being, you know, filled with all sorts of, like, great things from everywhere, you know what I'm saying? I love 10 Deep, as you can tell. I love 10 Deep. 10 Deep
decked out
is mad, like, shit to me. Like, that's my favorite streetwear brand, actually, to be honest.
Okay.
Get the left next, but you get in the right now.
Oh, you already know. We gotta bring it home or go. Period. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with Lamar and Dolly.
I'm the best that ever did it next to Michael Jackson. I'm at the sidewalk low.
You know, I'm a Gemini. So when Kanye's a Gemini. So when I just hear him speak and the things that he speak about and how he speaks, it reminds me so much of myself and how I, you know, how I go off. Do my rants amongst my friends and how I've been all my life. And so it's like, I just really relate to him. You know, I figured that it would be a fun song to do. You know, a nice little concept. Something that we did, tried it, just put it out there and move it. Yeah.
Definitely work, bro.
Yeah.